Well, way back in 1972, the Falcon GTHO Phase 4 pseudo X interceptor was created in April. It was produced for Victoria Police to catch the forthcoming GTHO should they be speeding. I had the pleasure of owning this car in 1973, and it just was incredibly fast, unbelievable. First gear, 70 miles an hour, and that's not K's. Second gear, 95 miles an hour. Third gear, 115 miles an hour. Fourth gear, 130, the speedo went off the clock. No rev limiter, with plenty of metal on the pedal to spare. What can I say? It was awesome, absolutely. You had to be there. This is just a little snippet of it, and hope to bring you more later. Bye for now.
Falcon XA VA 351 1972X Interceptor.
Well, way back in 1972, Falcon GTHO Phase 4 pseudo X interceptor was created in April.
Fort Campbell, and we're heading down in the 351 back in 1973, the X interceptor. Wow, is it really a Phase 4? They tell me 400 brake horsepower. Just put the foot down and watch it go. Yes, we decided to drive this one all the way around up through the centre of Australia. What a fantastic car back then. Totally enjoyed every moment of this. And the fantastic 351, 400 horses, fantastic. What can I say? Adelaide, going through South Australia, and Handorf, way back then, down 1973. That was a while ago, and check it out. How good does that feel to drive this car? Fantastic. Fantastic. Really great.
Well, really, you have to say this is one fantastic car. The absolute sheer power of this is totally magnificent. It is done up like a wedding cake, I guess, dressed off and ready to head off for another trip. This is way back in 1975 now, and this car's awesome. Travelled around Australia in it. Well, way back in 1972, the Falcon GTHO Phase 4 pseudo X interceptor was created in April. It was produced for Victoria Police to catch the forthcoming GTHO should they be speeding. I had the pleasure of owning this car in 1973, and it just was incredibly fast, unbelievable. First gear, 70 miles an hour, and that's not K's. Second gear, 95 miles an hour. Third gear, 115 miles an hour. Fourth gear, 130, the speedo went off the clock. No rev limiter, with plenty of metal on the pedal to spare. What can I say? It was awesome, absolutely. You had to be there. This is just a little snippet of it, and hope to bring you more later. Bye for now. Well, really, you have to say this is one fantastic car. The absolute sheer power of this is totally magnificent. Well, really, you have to say this is one fantastic car. The absolute sheer power of this is totally magnificent. It is done up like a wedding cake, I guess, dressed off and ready to head off for another trip. This is way back in 1975 now, and this car's awesome. Travelled around Australia in it, and didn't miss a beat. I'd like to thank everyone associated with producing this. Cheers. www.falconjt.on.to. The end. Thank you.